Real Estate 360 Degree Video Marketing. Yes, this is about marketing your rentals and sale property with 360 degree videos and also still photos. This is a 360 degree photo you're looking at right now, and hopefully up in the left hand corner you should see a little directional arrow. If you click on that with your browser, you can spin around in the video, you can look up, down, or you can actually move in or move out from the video. Now, when the video starts, you may not see me right away. Just use that control arrows and spin it around until I come into view.
Hey, how you doing? I'm Bob Schwartz, San Diego real estate broker. And I like technology. I'm giving you an example of my latest little tech toy that I'm using here, and that's a Sampson Gear 360. It's controlled by a mobile app, so I don't have to be in the picture. I started it when I was outside and then I walked in here. And it takes still 360 degree photos as well as video that you're seeing now 360. And if you look up on YouTube, anyway, up in the left-hand corner, you'll see there's a little directional arrow. You can use that, or sometimes you can just use your cursor and move around on the frame. So if you move to the right, you'll be able to see what's over to the right. Move to the left, you can even move up, you want to check out the ceiling, or move down, you want to check out the floors. This is a great little thing for real estate marketing. I'm using it here on this rental in La Jolla Colony. And obviously we have it in the kitchen now, but I'm going to take still pictures, put them all together in a little video, and put them up on YouTube. So people can go to each room and stay there, let's say 30 seconds or a minute, whatever I decide, and then go look around in each room as if they were standing right where the camera is set up right now. So I think it's an excellent tool, not only for marketing your rentals and your listings, but also when you go in to take an appointment for a listing, you can show the potential clients what you're doing that the vast majority of other realtors are not doing. Hey, appreciate you listening, and make sure you subscribe to my channel and take a look at my very popular San Diego real estate blog site. Right now, I think we're running close to 25,000 unique visitors per month to my WordPress site. Oh, and since I'm retiring, I should tell you that site is up for sale. So if you really, if you're a broker, I don't think an agent would be able to afford it. If you're a broker and you want to make a great investment, you should get in touch with me. Again, thanks for watching. Hey, be sure to get a subscription to my YouTube channel and take a look at my site and mark it as one of your favorites. I'm sure you'll enjoy the post that I put up there.